Welcome to this edition of Clan TV, sponsored by Wellwood Communications. As you can see, we're about to speak to the new Clan defenceman, Zach Sullivan. Zach, thanks very much for joining us. First question, you're only a few weeks into your Elite League career. How have you found the transition from life in the EPL at Basingstoke Bison?
Well, it's definitely a lot faster in the Elite League. But all the guys have been really helpful. I've been doing a lot of work on the ice and off the ice with Callie at the gym. So been coping, getting better week by week, hopefully, and yeah, doing good.
Now, we've seen Paul Swindlehurst. He was a young Brit who went from the EPL to Dundee Stars last year in the GB team, and he's now playing in the AHL. Is this a player that you can aspire to, that what Paul's done?
Oh yeah, he's when he went to the prospect camp with Blackhawks, I was watching the Twitter feed, and yeah, it's something really to look up to. I respect him a lot, and it's amazing what he's achieved over the last 2 years. It's definitely something I'd like to do. But
now, you got your first goal for the club at the weekend down at Hull Stingrays. What was it like to score not only your first goal for the club, but in the Elite League as well?
Yeah, it's a big weight off my shoulders. Been working a lot with Fitzy on the ice with my shot, so it's good to see something pay off as well.
Now, after the game, your coach Ryan Finnerty said some great things about you after the match, saying that you're more ready to play in the Elite League than he expected and reckons you could be a top player in this league. What did you make of those comments, first of all?
Well, it's nice of him to say that. It all comes with hard work. Like, I can't take those comments and stop working. It's hard work every day, day in, day out, and hopefully I can prove him right and become a top player.
How big a boost does that give you? You're a young lad that's come here for the first time. You know, how big a boost do you get from that?
Yeah, it's a nice feeling to know that a coach trusts in you and he thinks that you can be a good player. I've just got to give that trust back and try extra hard in training and off the ice in the gym to prove him right. And yeah.
And have you had a hard time from the guys over the comments made? Have they read it? What have they said to you?
No, I haven't had anyone say anything. I don't know whether they've read it or not. So.
Now, we're only a couple of games away from returning to Braehead Arena. Does the constant road trips start to get to you as a player after a while?
Well, it's been quite good. We've only lost one game on the road. So it's two games, including Cardiff. But we've had a good atmosphere with the boys, and you get to know each other a lot better going on these road trips, and it's something that bonds everyone together. So it's actually quite good, but I think everyone's looking forward to getting back in the arena in front of home fans and playing at home every week. So
now the Clan go to Dundee Stars on Saturday, then on to Coventry Blaze on Sunday. It's the last two away games before the club are back here. Does every game feel like a big game when you're on the road?
Yeah, well, we know that these away games mean that we don't have the away games later on in the season. So we're looking to get as many points as we can, and winning away games is a great thing. Like, so points on the road are brilliant, but we're really looking forward to getting back in the arena.
Now, give us an insight into the road trips. For example, how do you occupy yourself? What do you do in those long trips?
Well, mostly sleep, to be honest. watch movies on the coach and stuff like that. Talk with the boys and just bond with the boys and watch movies and stuff like that. So yeah.
Now, I've been on long bus trips with sportsmen, whether it's footballers, ice hockey players, whatever. Is there someone that's a right pain that likes to noise everyone up? Someone that likes to go and annoy everybody?
I wouldn't say there is. Everyone gets on really well. So.
Well, and there's no one here, you can tell us.
No. I'll get in trouble, so. No, everyone's really good. Everyone respects everyone on the bus, so it's really good. It's really good atmosphere.
Zach Sullivan, thanks for joining us on Clan TV.
Cheers.